Esto se llama sueños.
Putting aside the politics and the controversy, the bottom line here was that this crowd of more than a million Cubans, young and old, got the chance to enjoy something they had never seen before, a massive concert held in Cuba, featuring their favorite stars.
Para todos los que están secuestrados hoy.
It was a special occasion in a place where life offers few luxuries, and they loved it.
De mi pueblo desangrado y con el final de esta
situación es wonderful.
Sueño con las cosas que quiero que sean realidad. Sueño con morir de viejo y no de soledad. Sueño con ir a trabajar.